everyone. This is N. Ramya, Person IT Department, CEG Anna University, also a member of the Gindi Times, the official campus magazine of CEG, ACT, and SAP. MathWorks is the leading developer of mathematical computing software for engineers and scientists. Its major products include MATLAB and Simulink, which support data analysis and simulation. Guru Naveen has a great deal of experience working in this arena during his internship at MathWorks. Let us hear more from him. Hi, would you please introduce yourself?
Yeah, hi Ramya. Thank you for having me here. So basically, I'm from Salem and I did my schooling here at Salem and Tiruchendur. Then I'm currently pursuing final year somewhere in between. So towards final year in computer science department in CEG. Then to be on my hobby, to say on my hobbies, like I used to listen to a lot of songs. And yeah, that's it about myself.
Great to have you here, Naveen. So how did you happen to develop a passion for computer science and technology?
I can start from my school days. So like games attracted me a lot. So that is the point of attraction, you know, towards computer. We used to play in computer games those days. So not much like games like today. So those were, you know, some games like GTA. So yeah, those were the things that attracted towards computer. And also I came across some people, you know, some of my relatives and people around me who have, you know, some successful career in this CSP. Also, there was a buzz like CS and IT students get a nice job and get to live a happy life. So all these things, you know, like pulled me towards computer science, I would say.
Glad to know. So how did you get the internship opportunity at MathWorks?
Actually, so this opportunity, you know, was via COIC in our college. Every year during the placement season, there will be an internship drive conducted parallelly to the third year students. So that is how I came across MathWorks, this opportunity. Regarding the process of this, you know, like there were some three rounds of interviews. And for that, the preparation and all, like tons of materials are available. And my seniors were, you know, were a major helping factor to me to, you know, get to know about the process. And I would say they were the 80% of the reason, right, starting from the brown tag, orange tag, purple tag, all the 3 year seniors that I had till date were, you know, very helpful. And they helped me to get to know the process. And they were the reason, I would say, to land on this internship.
Great to know. So what were the kind of activities that you indulged yourself in during the internship?
So the internship was for 9 weeks. So the first week was completely, you know, like some introductory sessions and some courses to be done that are specific to MathWorks and specific to MATLAB and Simulink, so that I'll get to know the product knowledge that they work on. So that was the program for the first week. Then I started working on the project, which is to write, you know, the automated tests for a product that is a part of Simulink. Then also we had 2 days of, you know, customer support. It is nothing but, you know, to answer the questions that the MATLAB or Simulink customers face. So that was also a completely new experience where we get to know the perspective from the user about our product and what are all they feel about the product and what they need. You know, what improvements they need, all those things I came to know during that support week, those 2 days. Also, there were some weekly or bi-weekly Friday events, you know, those were kind of fun events like singing event and birthday event. So like that. And those 9 weeks went very, very fast, actually.
Very informative. So what do you say are the key takeaways and learnings for you from this internship?
Actually, the learnings that I will start from my preparation phase. Okay, so it starts from 2 weeks, 2 months before August last year. So that is the time I started preparing for this internship. I got to know from my seniors that companies will be coming to college and started to learn something for this internship. So that is the time I learned a lot technically. Before that, just writing exams and studying for the exams enjoying with friends, that was the routine. Then like these technical stuff that are not part of a curriculum, so some new stuff that I've learned, that is the first thing. Then coming into the company, working in such a big organization with the people, with a big team, was, you know, that was new to me. And also the code base that they had, I was amazed, really. A lot of code and working on it was also a new thing for me. And two more important things that I learned from the internship was communicating to the people exactly to the point. So that was the thing that I was not good at before the internship, and I feel that I've improved on that. Also, it gave me a confidence that I'm capable of doing some things. Yeah,
this is very inspiring. I believe most of your juniors will also be looking forward to such opportunities in future. So what would be your quick advice to your juniors so that they will be equipped to bag these chances too?
First thing that I would say is the thing that we view about the interviewers, right? So many of us have a tendency to view interviewers that they are here to reject us. So that is the first thing that everyone should change. Everyone should change their thinking that interviewers are here to recruit us and not to reject us. They'll always, be on a positive side to recruit us. And there is a tendency that people, the students feel that the job of the interviewer is to, ask some hard questions and drill us through the interview process. So that is not the case. So if you are clear with this, your interviews are 50% done. This is the major thing that the students are worrying about, the main fear factor that the students face during the interviews. Then I would say, not to fear much about the interviews. You'll actually, when you start the interview, it'll always go through smoothly. The interviewer also will help you whenever you feel uncomfortable. So all those things will happen, and nothing to worry. Don't take the fear to your head. And one more thing that I went on keeping in my mind during the internship process was something that MSc said: stick to the process without worrying about the result. Actually, it's very hard to keep, very hard to follow that. Even I would say, sometimes I would worry about the results, but whenever I was worrying, I'll just go through this video that what he spoke about this then. So this was a kind of motivation that I had. I hope this would help my juniors also. Then at this last point, I think the internships are starting next week. I would suggest them at this last point not to start anything new. And I'll suggest to make their basics strong and revise what they already know.
Thank you so much. This will be really helpful and useful to all the juniors. Thank you. So did you face any challenges or hurdles during the internship period at MathWorks? If so, how did you overcome them?
Yes, actually, I had some. The first thing is the project that I worked on was a product that is something related to EC. So it was something called communications toolbox. So it is related to, signal processing. A signal will be sent from receiver to from the transmitter to receiver, and I'll have to, that product checks on the quality of the signal. That was the scenario. And I had to write the automated tests for that, for that product. So for writing the test, writing a test was something related to computer science, I agree. But without the product knowledge, I was not able to, work on the test. So initially for some 2 weeks of my project, I had to spend time on knowing what that was. And I used to I just went through some random YouTube videos. There will be some people, posting those concepts. So those videos and Wikipedia. And also they have a clear and crisp documentation of what the product is. So that is open to everyone. So that was also, helped me. So that was one thing. Then also I learned some tools, that is specific to the company. There is something, some version control like Git specific to the company. So all those things were also, something that I felt difficult to cope up with. Then in the course of time, I learned it and it went good.
Glad to know. So does MathWorks provide full-time job post the internship?
Yeah, that option is actually available. They call it, PPO, pre-placement offer. Some companies, they have an interview process for this PPO, but in MathWorks, they don't have separate interview for PPO. They just, the feedback given given by the team and the mentor and the manager, with that, I think they'll decide this. And I also got PPO from MathWorks for joining after my fourth year.
Oh, well, congratulations. So you had mentioned organizing events and participating in club activities to be one of your other areas of interest prior to our meeting. So may I ask how you were driven towards that?
Yeah, that also that also starts from my school days. So in Salem, in my school, there was an inter-school competition called Kalotsav conducted every year, where other schools will, other school students will come and participate in various events in all domains like English, Tamil, and singing, dance, drawing. So all the events will be there, and I'll be organizing the events, any one events every year. Also, like I'll also go other two inter-school competitions will also be held every year in two other schools. So we will also go there and participate in it. You know, that gave me, you know, some happiness that also that will be kind of refreshing. So that is where it all started. But after when I entered CEG, right, it was in a different magnitude. Like everything was big and there were a lot of opportunities to work on the clubs and the events. So this is what I wanted actually. So then I thought I should make the most of it. And I whenever I get time, I'll just be in any of the clubs that I like. So that is how my college days were when I was in college.
Very inspiring. So what are some of the noteworthy courses and certifications that you pursue to enhance your expertise in these fields?
Oh, actually, I didn't do many courses or certifications. I'm not that kind of person. So, but during the quarantine, no, like that time, I did some 2 to 3 courses in Coursera regarding ML and AI. Other than that, I'll just, you know, work through some sites or there are a lot of content available. Just we have to search. So that's how I learned. The certifications, I would say ML from Andrew NG and AI for Everyone by Andrew NG. Those two are the certifications that I got. Other than that, I didn't attend many courses.
Oh, great, great to know. It's a pleasure to know that you play cricket. Would you please share with us your secret tips on efficient time management?
So like I was playing cricket, you know, that was some months ago. Like now more than playing, it's just watching cricket because we are not going out anywhere. So then on time management, I would say like, I'm a morning person. I used to wake up early in the morning and sleep early in the night. So I think whenever you get up early, right, you'll have a lot of time. So when you get up at 6 or 6:30, you'll have some bunch of time that you don't know what to do. So those time I'll just learn or I'll just play or work out and all. So that will help me, you know, to make my day a big one. So waking up early really helps. And also the mindset is what plays a major role. So you have to decide within yourself that what you have to do. So if you decide, nothing can change that. And that's how, you know, I manage my time.
So finally, what do you think of intern diaries?
Yeah. Okay. So intern diaries, I think we like it has been conducted for some past 3 years, I guess. So that is where intern diaries is where one of the starting phases of my intern preparation. I just went through some videos that have been put in the last year, the previous year and all. So it is actually a good platform, you know, for the students who really don't know what internships are and how the process is, you know, to get some basic idea. I think it's a very good thing. Keep doing this every year. It will be really helpful.
Thank you. Thanks a lot for taking out the time and effort for this interview. We wish you all success in your future endeavors. Thank you.
Thank you, Ramya. Thank you so much for having me here. And I also want to thank GT for giving me this opportunity. Thank you so much. Keep doing this.
Definitely. Thank you so much. Thank you.